Nicole, how does that make you feel?
What?
How does that make you feel?
I mean, look at it, I just got chills.
Shut up.
Never ever did we think.
And you guys are in a main event?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
I mean, Johnny, who would have thought when you hired us 12 years ago?
I know, right?
Isn't that crazy when you think of it?
Such an insane feeling.
It must be amazing for you to see.
It is.
I have been so lucky to have such amazing career at WWE. And Johnny actually is the one who discovered Nikki and I. He's always supported Nicole and I. And so with his voice, I really want to help him, like, get his real old voice back.
You sounded very Southern. Like,
yeah,
actually,
no, it's weird, right?
But it was really to me interesting because I have never heard your voice before this. But then I was telling Maya and Lauren and my mom, I'm like, everyone does, like, when anyone wants to say what Johnny said, they always do it in his voice. Like, that has to get old.
Well, and for years, it was like a chip on my shoulder. Like, I'd be in board meetings and meetings, and I wouldn't talk much because I was so self-conscious about my voice, because every time I talked, somebody would mimic me. And even though they would do it joking around, it's still a different type of bullying. And I'd go, okay. Just wait, I'll get back at you somehow, right?
And well, so something I was thinking, if you want to get back at everyone, is we researched some doctors, and you can actually go in and they could fix your voice box.
That's a possibility. There's a possibility, I don't know, back in 1992 or whenever I got injured. But I also think that people should learn that sometimes if you get bullied or made fun of or whatever, just to ignore it, move on, and be positive and more have 100% strength in yourself.
Right.
And don't let it affect you. And now I look at it as a kind of like flattery.
Yeah.
Like, there's not probably one worker in this business, man or woman, who can't be Mr. John Laurinaitis' voice.
When Johnny starts to tell me that he doesn't want to fix his voice, I actually really love that.
When people can reenact someone, I'm like, that means you're someone special.
Okay, yeah. Nicole, you be me.
Okay, guys, let's get by the ring and let's...
Wait, I can't really do it.
Rehearse some stuff.
I am the general manager of Raw.
I love the fact that he's like, no, I own it. Like, I'm confident with this. I just think that's really empowering. And I think that shows you that no matter what you go through, when you own it, then no one can take you down.